If you want to become extraordinary, you have to do extraordinary things. Carve out your identity, Divya Sarira, enjoying the enlightenment being in this loka, carving your integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching. Divya Sarira, pure identity, just like how you build this body, food, workout, rest, care, same way, build your Divya Sarira. That is what I am saying, carving out your spiritual identity. Build your Divya Sarira with integrity, authenticity, responsibility and enriching. Carve your Divya Sarira. What is Divya Sarira? I will define, understand? You take a clay and put any impression. For example, you put your hand, it get impressed, then burn the clay. Your hand is imprinted on it forever. So that clay is Divya Sarira of your hand. Same way, bring yourself and put the master on you, or put yourself on the master so strongly, he gets imprinted in you intensely, then burn yourself with integrity. Now you just radiate him. Manifest his state, space, powers. You are is Divya Sarira. Thousands and thousands and thousands of years, Sanatana Hindu Dharma has kept this great science of producing Divya Sariris alive. All spiritual sampradayas will be relevant to planet Earth as long as they are able to produce Divya Sariris. If you are living the state, space and manifesting powers, your Divya Sarira has started getting built. It has started happening. Build your Divya Sarira intensely.